Seems the daylight knows this is our time.